Sometimes you freak out on a stranger.
Sucker!
It's okay. I think it's easier to love each other if we can accept the fact that we're all a little f***ed up inside.
A girl boss is strong, smart, resilient.
You look like you need help.
Nope. I'm good. I'm great.
Opinionated, confident, feisty.
I'm telling everyone I quit. I quit, okay? I quit.
Not getting so caught up in say sorry.
Get your twiggy little arms off my Chanel.
Or apologize for who you are.
No.
It's okay to be an outsider and to want things that maybe are unpopular.
Stupid part is you whining about how awful growing up is.
I'm not whining. These are very carefully cultivated thoughts.
Old school slap me.
I think a girl boss means being the boss of your own life.
I have good instincts and common sense coming out of my temper.
It's just feeling like you are happy in your own skin and living the life that you want to live.
The story, you find this girl in her early 20s and she's not like perfectly assembled in any way. She's kind of a mess.
Everything okay?
No, it is not, sir.
She ultimately finds her passion.
You know how people flip houses?
Well, I flip clothes.
Boom! Dollar bills, y'all.